or what is to blame? The answer may shock you. It's the latest outrage from rock musicians.
Okay, that's all right. Thank you. If you're wondering what these fellas are doing behind me, I don't know either.
Music, they say, has disturbing satanic overtones. It's called black metal music and encourages devil worship and the desecration of churches.
Thank you.